Things will not go according to plan. But remember, when things do go wrong, you can always
improvise.
Right.
We don't. We stop it for him.
Pretty sure that's MAC code for I'm about to do something really dangerous.
Yeah.
We really didn't skimp on this, did we? Riley can do this, but not if you don't give her a chance.
No, it's after one in L.A., right?
Yeah, so?
It's Friday.
What's your point?
Did you tell him Xville got pushed and we left later than expected?
Must have slipped my mind.
So your father's just waiting there in that diner like he does every Friday, hoping you show up.
And sit, roast marshmallows, and watch the Aurora Borealis.
That sounds amazing.
It is. It's a disturbance in the magnetosphere caused by solar wind. You were talking about the marshmallows.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry. Solar wind gets me really excited.
And that's why I married you.
But you'd still need to know the coordinates of Area 51.
37 degrees, 14 minutes and 6 seconds north by 115 degrees, 48 minutes. And don't look at me like that. I was a really dorky kid, I know.
So, let me guess. Text from your dad?
Yeah.
What's on your mind, Mac?
That obvious?
I don't know how you did it. You spent 2 years in there. 6 days almost killed me. You need to know I couldn't have done it without you. So thank you. Ready to get out of here?
You have no idea.
Mac, you don't mean your oxygen tube.
That's exactly what I meant.
I guess I'll just have to hold my breath. The tube is long enough.
Mac, you can barely move in that suit. If you hold your breath, you'll black out and die before you make it out of that room.
You know you're right, right?
I got an idea.
One that involves our emergency roadside repair kit?
What is he doing?
It's better not to ask.
And don't swerve.
Okay, don't swerve, don't swerve, don't swerve.
I said don't swerve!
I'm not!
No spark!
Yeah, or you could say, thanks for saving my life!
Okay, well, if Charlotte called her house, and maybe we can trace that call to a cell phone, find her current location. Riley?
And I know you have unanswered questions for him, so something tells me there's a deeper reason you're avoiding him.
Too heavy, I can't lift it. The components are underneath, he put them there. It's too heavy, so I can't lift it. No, I can't
hey,
do it. It's absolutely impossible. It's impossible!
Hey! You always say emotions are more dangerous than the bottom of your feet. You can do this. You need to focus, okay?
Actually, I have an idea.
Of course you do.
Oh, I need your cell phones.
You didn't get the insurance?
I never get the insurance. Do you?
Well, yeah, ever since I met him, I do. I don't know. Something about a retired Mac covered in flour doesn't sound right.
He don't answer to you.
Yeah, believe it or not, that's a good thing. It means he has an idea.
Wait a second.
Uh-oh, Maddie, Mac's got that look.
Please, can I come with you? I can help you. Yes,
no,
you.
I don't think that's a good idea, Vasil.
Mac, you can't leave him here, Mac. If the rebels find him,
let's go save your son.
Thank you! Thank you!
Finally. Did you actually cook this?
Well, I was in the kitchen while cooking was happening, but now it's mostly.
Maybe you should try and stay out of trouble now.
Maybe. But what's the fun in that?
Mac! Hey! You never cease to amaze me.
Greenhouse.
Well, Jack, is now the best time to get into horticulture?
First of all, there's no reason to talk to me with that kind of foul language, okay? Respect your elders. Second of all, if it was Max had to go to the greenhouse, she'd be halfway there right now.
Okay.
You know it.
Yeah, but you are not Max.
I know that. Thank you, Rod.
Yep, something like that.
Mm-hmm. You know you're a terrible liar.
One of my best qualities. Email, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Can you track him using the email?
I'm Riley. Have you met?
There you go.
Well, he did say he was unavailable.
Seems to be happening a lot lately. Didn't you say he's been missing your lunches too? Can't handle Mac.
Thanks, but.
Hey, but nothing. Okay, you got this.
Okay. Oh, read my mind. Hey, you probably shouldn't keep crashing out here in the lab. You're running yourself ragged.
Yeah, I guess I lost track of time.
Hellman's no slouch when it comes to security.
The encryption he's using is top of the line. AES, 256-bit symmetric key.
Okay, how long will it take you to get...
Done. Because that's what family does. So, Die Hard?
Yes. Yes. Oh, you want this blanket?
Yes, please. It's freezing in here. All right.
I want to go first, Riley. In the hyperbaric chamber, I want to test the side effects before you do.
No way. If we're gonna do it, we gotta do it the way we always have. Together. You okay?
Yeah, everything but the hands. How are you holding up?
So far, so good. But let me know if I sprout a third ear.
Well, Riley, can you go tell the pilot to fly above and ahead of the Cessna at a 30-degree angle, just like the...
Flying boom. Yeah, got it.
The Brink, the hacker girls you're mentoring.
No, they're just hackers. Sarah's non-binary.
Gotcha. Well, for what it's worth, I think it's great that you are training the next generation of Artemis 37s.
Come on, Mac!
The gel should work, but you should get to a safe distance, just in case, okay?
I'm not leaving you!
Riley?
Yeah, these evaluations are nothing to worry about.
Oh, really? Is that why yours keeps getting postponed?
Postponed?
Oh, yeah, twice. First, a coffee machine mysteriously catches fire. Then a well-placed gum wrapper puts Phoenix's entire security system on lockdown.
I know, it's weird. I wonder how that got washed in there.
You're never gonna lose me. We're family. Forever. Fear of heights kicking in?
Please. Kicked in a long time ago.
Oh, good morning, sleepyhead.
It's 6:03.
Yeah, I'm building a carbon scrubber. Can you give me a hand?
It's 6:03.
Yeah, finally. Got the carbon measurement to 300 parts per million, but we're gonna need cheaper materials if you want to deploy it worldwide.
Do you want to talk about this?
Talk about what?
Here.
Slow. Stay behind me.
I'm worried about Mac. First losing his dad, that was bad enough. And then letting Lasky, the nuclear plant engineer, die?
Yeah.
It's taken a toll on him. And now he's up all night making apocalypse bags. Who knows what else?
Happy birthday, buddy.
Thanks, man.
All right. Move away from the keyboard.
Hold on, she's trying to help.
We never intended for it to be used like this.
Who's we?
Hurry up before he gets himself killed.
It's a homemade grenade launcher. It's not like I can take it back to Best Buy.
40 miles an hour. Altitude?
10,200 feet.
Please stop using the word ground. It's making it hard for me to think. Hey, are you okay? Are you hurt?
Got it.
Wait. You two have the clearance?
I know, right? It's amazing what they let kids have nowadays. Okay, Angus? I'm gonna stop you right there. Because in the time it took you to ask me dumb questions, there were like 5 more traffic accidents. You want the power back on or not?
All right, well, your thinking is what got us into the situation in the first place.
Thinking is what probably saved our lives. We're lucky we even got out
lucky?
Of there. Remember when that kid at the scouts retreat asked why he had to learn all the boring science stuff?
Yeah.